Jim, Heat Jim. There's the horn, the charge is underway, and Mitch Sullivan, the quick barrel turn and a quick start. He's got this, one handle. Somehow there's a barrel down. Don't know how that happened. Hang on, Mitch. It's going to get rough, but he gets out there, gets the steal away, hits the rail, and that on the outside is Jordy Fike in rear construction as he flies into that rail position. Mitch Sutherland and Davis GMC take over the lead by a horse length, heading down the backstretch with Jordy Fike in rear construction in hot pursuit. Evan Sullivan, Hydro Dig, digging in the backside. Surrounded by GMC Outriders as they head for that backstretch run. But Mitch Sutherland, Davis GMC Buick, a hard start, and then three white ponies. And that bay pony giving it all they got between the turns as Mitch Sutherland heads for the wire. He's got Evan Sullivan closing on his stoke rack. He's got Jordy Fike in rear construction on the outside. And we got us a three wagon race to the wire. Here comes Mitch Sutherland with Evan Sullivan in hot pursuit. And he's going to run out of racetrack. And when he gets Sutherland by a neck, over Hydro Dig, Evan Sullivan, and we're